If I ruled the world, I would get rid of inheritance tax. That's the first thing I would do. Reason being, my father never claimed on the dole, worked his whole life, never claimed from any of the taxpayers. He's worked hard his whole life. Then he dies, he's got to pay tax again on his money. So there's double taxation. And then there's some sitting at home that's never worked their whole life, and that's who he's paying for. That is who his money is going to. So I believe I would definitely get rid of that. And also, another thing is, say for example, my parents go into a home and they've got some money saved or from their property or whatever. They get put into a home, their money has to pay for that. Again, someone that has never worked in their life gets the state to pay for their care home. Well, what is this country coming to? I mean, myself personally, I'd say, well, you live on the streets, you've never worked, why should we support you now? So yeah, I believe in get rid of inheritance tax. I think it's disgusting. This country is too soft. I think we need to toughen up. Kick a lot of them out, that's what I say. I believe if you come over to this country to work from another country, it's fair enough. But you live by our rules. Our rules at the moment are really stupid. If you're on benefit, if you come over here and 6 months later you decide to go on benefits, it should be a period of time that if you're on those benefits, then you get back out. Go back to your own country. Don't claim on our benefits. I think the whole system's wrong. But benefits is such a vast topic, isn't it? That's the thing. I believe lots of people in this country shouldn't be receiving benefits anyway, irrelevant of how many children they have. I do agree that if you are on benefits, you can't just keep popping children out because we're paying for them. So I do agree with that to a certain extent, but it's such a wide subject that I think there's loads of people that shouldn't be on benefits anyway. But I would probably get rid of all religion because I believe most of the wars in this world and that are going on at the moment are caused through religion. So therefore, I would say, right, everybody's the same, aren't they? Whether you're black, white, gay, whatever you are, wherever you come from, I believe you should treat everyone the same. But I think most of the stuff, all the bad stuff that happens in this world is caused by religion.